अस्सलाम वालेकुम प्यारे बच्चों, और प्यारे बच्चों के साथ जो बड़े देख रहे हैं वो भी। हाउ इज एवरीबॉडी डूइंग टुडे? बहुत दिनों बाद आज मैं वीडियो बना रही हूँ एंड आई हैव मिस्ड यू सो 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 मच। आई होप दैट यू मिस मी टू। इफ यू डिड देन डोंट फॉरगेट टू गिव दिस वीडियो अ थम्स अप, गिव इट अ लाइक, और टेल योर मामा टू डू इट इफ यू डोंट नो हाउ टू डू इट, और योर बाबा हूएवर इज विद यू, सो आई नो दैट यू हैव मिस्ड मी एंड आई विल मेक मोर वीडियोस फॉर यू इंशाल्लाह। ठीक है, आज मैं एक बहुत मज़े की बुक लेकर आई हूँ, और ये जो बुक है ये एक्चुअली व्हेन आई वाज अ लिटिल गर्ल लाइक यू किड्स आर लिटिल राइट नाउ, तब मैं पढ़ती थी और मेरी बहुत फेवरेट बुक होती थी, एंड आई रियली होप दैट यू विल लाइक इट एंड दैट यू विल एंजॉय इट। अच्छा, बट बिफोर आई शो यू द बुक आई हैव समथिंग वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू टेल यू। सो ऑल ऑफ द बुक्स दैट आई शो यू एंड रीड टू यू हैव बीन रिटन बाय एन ऑथर। An author is somebody who writes stories, somebody who writes books. An illustrator is somebody who makes the pictures in the books. And a publisher is somebody who puts all of those, the story and the pictures together to make it a book. All right, so whenever you watch my videos, you have to keep in mind that I'm not the author, I'm not the illustrator, I'm not the publisher, I'm just a storyteller. All right, so grown-ups, no copyright infringement is ever intended, and I never claim that these books are my own work. They are not. The storytelling, on the other hand, surely is. And I pride myself on it, mind you. Let me just close the door. There's a lot of noise. All right. So the story that I'm going to read to you today is called Where the Wild Things Are. This one was written and the pictures were drawn by somebody called Maurice Sendak. Just look at the picture on this. How beautiful is this picture? I love this book. I love it, love it, love it. It's a very fun book. Let's start. Where the Wild Things Are. Some beautiful leaves. Where the Wild Things Are. Story and pictures by Maurice Sendak. And the publisher's name is Red Fox. ठीक है? The night Max wore his wolf suit and made mischief of one kind. That's Max. He's wearing his wolf suit. Can you see it? And what is he doing? He is hammering a curtain made out of cloth onto his wall. Now, do we hammer things onto our walls? No. He's making a tent for himself. So he made mischief of one kind and another. What kind of mischief is he making here? He's running behind his pet dog with a fork in hand. Do we ever scare our pets or any animals for that matter? No, we take care of our pets. We love them, we pet them, we don't scare them. Look at the scary face he's made. And he's holding a fork and running after him. Poor dog is so scared. His mother called him Wild Thing. And Max said, I'll eat you up. Now, do we talk to our mama like that? No. So he was sent to bed without eating anything. His mama got upset with him, right? So she said, you don't get any dinner. Just go to bed. That very night, in Max's room, a forest grew. Forest kise kehte hain? Jo bahut zyada trees hote hain. Ye dekho, ye trees, ye kahan se nikal aaye hain Max ke room mein? Darakht ugne shuru ho gaye hain. Why? And grew. Aur bhi zyada ugaye. Dekho, has raha hai Max. Excited ho gaya Max. And grew. Until his ceiling hung with vines and the walls became the world all around him. Ye dekho, room khatam ho gaya, sab jungle ban gaya, forest ban gaya, sab trees ho gaye, vines latakne lage ceiling se, room khatam ho gaya. And an ocean tumbled by with a private boat for Max. And he sailed off through night and day. Look. So Max is sitting in a boat which says, Max, इट्स अ बोट ऑल फॉर हिम एंड ही सेलिंग थ्रू द नाइट एंड डे, यानी रात भी गुजर गई, दिन भी गुजर गया, एंड इन एंड आउट ऑफ वीक्स टू एंड ऑलमोस्ट ओवर अ ईयर टू वेयर द वाइल्ड थिंग्स आर. सो एक पूरा साल मैक्स उस बोट में बैठा रहा और कहाँ गया? Where the wild things are. Do you see that? That's a wild thing. And that's Max sitting in his boat. He doesn't look particularly... Oh, Casper's here to say hi to you. Hi, Casper. He doesn't look particularly happy, Max, does he? Not really. And when he came to the place where the wild things are, they roared their terrible roars and gnashed their terrible teeth and rolled their terrible eyes and showed their terrible claws, because they were wild things. Look, do you see that? That's what the wild things are doing. Till Max said, "Be still!" and tamed them with the magic trick. टेम करना किसे कहते हैं? काम डाउन करने को. कोई जंगली अगर हो रहा हो तो उसको रिलैक्स करने को, उसको ट्रेन करने पे. व्हेन वी इफ यू एवर मीट अ वाइल्ड एनिमल, उनको ये सिखाने में कि किस तरह से आपने बिहेव करना है, इसको कहते हैं टेम करना. ठीक है? हाउ डिड ही टेम देम? विद अ मैजिक ट्रिक. व्हाट वॉज दैट मैजिक ट्रिक? ऑफ स्टेयरिंग इन टू ऑल देयर येलो आईज विदाउट ब्लिंकिंग वंस. And they were frightened and called him the most wild thing of all. He stared at their eyes. Guess it? Hang on. Without blinking. Blink karna kise kehte? So he did not blink. He just stared at them. And then the wild things got scared. And they called him the most wild thing of all. So they made him king of all wild things. Now he has a crown, right? And he has a stick, and they're all bowing, and they all call him king of all the wild things. And now, cried Max, let the wild rumpus start. What's a wild rumpus, you guys? Do 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 do. Ho ho ho. Halla gulla halla halla halla. Halla gulla halla halla halla. So they started dancing. See that? See? Max is also dancing. And so are the wild things. So you don't need to be scared. Now they're friends. And look, they're swinging from trees. Do you see that? They're swinging from trees and they're having so much fun. And they're walking around, parading. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hai na? मैक्स को भी बिठा लिया अपने ऊपर इस वाले ने. सी दैट? मैक्स इज सिटिंग ऑन हिज शोल्डर्स. नाउ स्टॉप, मैक्स सेड, एंड सेंट द वाइल्ड थिंग्स ऑफ टू बेड विदाउट देयर सपर. सपर कहते हैं रात के खाने को, शाम को जो हम खाना खाते हैं उसको. एंड मैक्स द किंग ऑफ ऑल वाइल्ड थिंग्स वॉज लोनली एंड वॉन्टेड टू बी वेयर समवन लव्ड हिम बेस्ट ऑफ ऑल. Now you tell me, who loves you best of all? Your mom, right? Your mama? Then all around from far across the world, he smelled good things to eat. So he gave up being king of where the wild things are. Ab isme kya ho raha hai? Sari masti party sab kuch khatam ho gaya. Max ne kaha, bas ab so jao sare. He didn't even give them food. He just told them to go to bed. But then he started missing his mama. He wants to go back to her. And suddenly he can smell something delicious. But the wild things cried, "Oh, please don't go. We'll eat you up. We love you so." And Max said, "No." The wild things roared their terrible roars, roar, and gnashed their terrible teeth. And roll their terrible eyes and showed their terrible claws. But Max stepped into his private boat and waved goodbye. Now they wanted to hold on to Max because they really loved him. But he didn't want to stay. He wanted to go back home. So he sat in his private boat and said, goodbye. Max ko to mama ke paas jana tha na, wapas ghar. Bas, ho gayi masti. Masti ke baad hum ghar jaate hain. And sail back over a year. And in and out of weeks and through a day. To jaise pehle, itti der Max baitha hua tha boat mein. Waise baitha raha. And he sailed back home. And into the night of his very own room where he found his supper waiting for him. So he went back in his room. His room was not a forest anymore. And he found his supper waiting for him. So mama ne usko room mein bhej to diya tha. Lekin phir uska supper la ke rakh diya room mein, hai na? Kyunki mama ko pata tha ki Max ko bhook lagegi. And it was still hot. Abhi abhi mama laayi thi. Garam, garam. So he ate it up. The end. Ab mujhe ek baat batao. Max actually itna door chala gaya tha for a whole year? No, he actually, I think maybe he fell asleep. Hai na? And mama had given him food which he could smell. So he woke up and he had that nice and warm. And I think he also realized, I hope he did, that his mama loved him very much. And even when she called him a vile thing, and if she sent him to bed without dinner, she still brought him dinner. And she wanted him to learn that ab masti karna, hulla gulla karna is fine, but one should not become wild. Right? Just like Max also learned that. When he went to where the vile things are, he did his room first, hoo hoo ha ha hoo hoo. And then he said, chalo chalo chalo, bas ab sare masti khatam karo, ab so jao. Right? Toh masti karna achhi baat hai, mazaak karna achhi baat hai, khelna achhi baat hai, but we should not become wild. We should always remember that we should take care of the people around us and we should not be very, 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 very rude like Max was in the beginning. Hai na? Do tell me if you enjoyed the book by giving this video a thumbs up and do share my channel with other people. If you haven't subscribed already, please do subscribe and I hope that I'll bring you lots of new stories very, very soon. Take care of yourself and those around you. Stay safe. Allah Hafiz. Thank you for watching, my lovely kids.